I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that...